Deke hasn't seen this many plants here before. Deke thinks you should be proud of all the potions you brewed.
I'd much rather be underwater.
Look at this place.
Did the merpeople really leave Nerida an artifact?
Lumos. Incendio. Lumos.
Now then, I'll need you to come with me. Now for the rest of you.
Revelio.
What do we have in here, then? Nerida will be happy about this. Your gift from the merpeople was exactly where they said it would be.
Oh, that's wonderful news! I was so worried I'd left it too long and they'd seen it as a slight. Our relationship with them is already so tenuous.
Then I'm glad we helped to foster some healthy diplomatic relations.
Merlin's beard! It's marvelous! I'm going to show it to everyone, including the Ministry! Should I hand-deliver or send by owl? Thank you again, so much. You may have just helped improve relations between wizardkind and merpeople for decades to come. I can't wait to study this.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. Pleased to be included.
What do you have in store for me this time?
Revelio.
Abandoned long ago, no doubt.
Incendio! Revelio! Incendio!
Oh, here's a pleasant surprise.
Rebellion. Rebellion. Repair. Repairer. Revelio. Repairer. Revelio.
This looks intriguing.
Revelio.
Lower Hogsfield needs some stuff after hours.
Revelio.
Did you? No more happy days for you. Where did you go, coward?
I should warn you.
Look at it.
You're the one.
Let me
go. I'm just warming up.
Let me go. Clever, don't you? But you won't. Revelio.
I know what that means. Merlin trial.
Revelio. Incendio. Revelio.
Merlin trials won't get the best of me.
Protect
me! You haven't got a prayer.
Rebellion.
Incendia!
And Ringo!
Stop right there!
Turn my back for 1 second and what happens?
I would say that I was not appropriately named. You can feed a beast, or it can feed you. I prefer the latter.
One of the little bastards scratch me.
I shan't be having none of your nonsense. Leave me like that again and you'll soon find...
They come after me. I'll stick them like a nogtail.
Best thing in the world, finding out the...
Call out for me all you want!
Betting on the dragon fights was the best decision I've made yet. They come after me, they'll rest in 10 graves. You've had too much fire whiskey if you think you can outdo my take.
It's Totalus. Revelio.
Haven't a clue why there's such a fuss over poaching. There's enough beast flesh for everyone. Can't figure out why there's such a fuss over poaching. There's enough dumb beasts for everyone.
What are you all dribbling over there? Look like you've been had by the flopperworm himself.
Revenge.
It's been ages since I've found anything worth poaching near Cragcroft.
Beasts don't mind dying to make me a few sickles.
I tell you this, Hogwarts is lucky they've got protection charms.
Ah, but a purse made of unicorns, skip you galleons. Revelio, been a while since I killed a unicorn. Mr. Talus, there's not a thing worth learning from civilized society, except how to lie. Revelio. Surprising how many nifflers you can find down there. Mind you, I do have a knack. He's weak. Yes, he is. When's the last time you saw him catch a beast? Spends more time petting the things. Rockborough's famous for someone having a pet troll and not much else.
Revelio.
Those who think that their plan is the sole path to victory should revisit recent memory. Had it not been for wisely thought out choices, we would all have taken our last breath by now. Beasts were made to be skinned and eaten. Still nothing and no one here. Bastard, scratch me. I'll let him live, Jim. You let things catch your eye too easily, my friend. You need a watch for the bird. Just because I'm a poacher doesn't mean I dislike beasts. We had a Kneasor at our house. I wept when he died. Ah, hair like silk he had.
Anyone looking for troubles found it in me.
Beast don't mind dying to make me a sickle. Best thing in the world, finding a beast in your trap. Revelio.
Must be carefully and strategically laid out. Haste is a fool's chariot. I shall not allow the very life of me to be held ransom at the mercy of recklessness.
Mr. Talus.
Is it you?
Fritango! Let me
assist. Where's that goblin helm, you little? Ah! Who was you casting the fault body? You thought you had me there?
Incendio!
Oh, it's actually quite beautiful.
Confringo!
Could it be a Merlin trial?
Revelio. Also.
Lumos.
Incendio.
Lumos.
Jacob!
hand.
Revelio.
I wonder who lives here.
Revelio!
I know a Merlin trial when I see one.
Revelio! Revelio.
It's like a play.
Counting money. I'd love a job at Gringotts if I didn't have to take one of those rickety carts around the place. Nearly vomited first time I rode one.
Revelio.
Did you work all day with your hand?
Revelio. Revelio.
Hello. Do you have a moment?
Yes, but just the one, I'm afraid. Running the shop keeps me rather busy. I'm the new proprietor, Indira Wolf.
Any whispers of anything going about the town?
There's a rampant dug bug on the loose. It's more aggressive than others and has some peculiar markings. It's making life miserable in Pitterpon Ford. I wish someone would do something about it.
Can you tell me more about yourself?
Oh, I haven't had a normal conversation with anyone for a while, so pardon me if I'm a little rusty. My father passed away recently, and I've been completely occupied with keeping the business afloat. I hadn't realised how much work went into running a shop. Inventories, maintenance, customers, bills, accounts, and on and on.
What can you tell me about your shop?
It may not be as fine as what you'd find in Hogsmeade, but I think we have a certain rustic charm all of our own. We sell all sorts of beast byproducts for potion making. Some of the rarer stuff, too. That all falls on me now.
What do you have for sale?
Do you know what you might be looking for? Thank you for your business. Hope you'll come and see me again.
Revelio.
The tales of Beedle the Bard still...
Revelio. Revelio.
Seems a pleasant enough little place.
When the forest comes, I must take heed. House elves are wizardkind's best friend. But there's one wild dog.
Revelio.
I heard someone finally caught that odd dug bomb. No doubt it was just a rumor.
Revelio.
What do we have here? A demiguise. Now, demiguys.
Revelio. 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 Revelio.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Confringo! Incendio! Confringo! Expelliarmus! Incendio. Expelliarmus. Confringo. Confringo. Expelliarmus. Revelio.
Those poachers come up with my livestock. I'll show who's in charge.
What are you up to now?
Revelio.
Oh, a quiet village like Hogsmeade is a pleasant journey.
Aloha Mora.
Someone finally caught
them. Aloha Mora.
Okay.
Rebellion. Revelio.
I had plenty of opportunity to...
Revelio. Revelio. Rebellion.